Henrietta, what is important to you about the anti-fracking movement in Youngstown and generally?
Well, to start with, I'm very excited over the fact that we are transitioning away from fossil fuels. Fossil fuels is a finite energy. And we have around us all of the energy, electronic energy in the air around us. And we're transitioning, obviously, with Tesla cars and with improved batteries for our cell phones, the whole nine yards. In the next 20 or 30 years, we're not going to be using fossil fuels. In the meantime, we've had war after war after war around the fact that people were dependent upon fossil fuels. And here in Youngstown, we've had some very unneighborly kinds of individuals who have dumped fracking waste into our Mahoning River. We've got frack wells six frack wells in our Meander Reservoir that's going to impact our water supply if we have the same kind of accidents that they had in West Virginia or that they've had in Mayflower, Arkansas. We even had one gentleman who dumped fracking waste into the Mahoning River, which didn't affect the water supply in Youngstown, but it does affect the water of unsuspecting communities downstream. We have mothers who are making baby formula out of water that's been contaminated with fracking waste. We've got grandfathers who are taking their grandsons fishing in a river that's already been polluted with fracking waste. And so I'm passionate about the fact that we need to get the information out to the community that we're no longer going to be dependent upon fossil fuels, that we need to be creative. We need to use our imagination and think in terms of the future and embrace what's coming down the pike in terms of using the electricity that's already in the air and have a better life.
Great. Thank you.
That didn't sound right.